horse people. I mean, I'd cover this in a couple videos. It's funny, as the grass has been dying and winter gets closer, the horses have switched from the plain salt block and started licking the mineral salt block. So in the summer, they were ignoring that mineral salt block, the red one, and they were only going for the one on the right, the white one, which is just regular salt. And since the grass has been losing its nutritional value, coming into fall, it's been getting cooler, they have switched over and now they both only lick the mineral block, which has salt, minerals, and other things. So I just thought that was interesting that, because I was wondering all summer, why aren't they licking the mineral block? Now, Mr. T, being a wild Mustang, he would always lick the mineral block, even in the summer. But, and Buddy licked it every once in a while, but Ransom has never gone to it till it, till the grass is pretty much gone, and now he's kind of like, okay, I'll go to it. They just had a little bit of grain. Gave him a little oats, a little alfalfa pellets, and some rice bran, and they're keep them warm, give them some energy for the night. Tonight's supposed to be our first little freeze. It's only going to get down to 32, so it's not that big. That looks like a red-tailed hawk out there. I don't know how much this is going to pick it up, but that's where those little hawks like to sit and look for mice to go attack. Clean up those pastures and get those mice, boy. All right. Well, in that, now see, there's Buddy going to the mineral block. And they always seem to go right after they get grain. I'm not sure what the trigger is for that. But if they get grain, they immediately go for the salt or mineral block. And he's getting a good little taste. My goodness. You want some popcorn with that salt, buddy? He's like, whatever, stupid human. Wow. Now Ransom went right over and got some water. So he wanted to get a drink before Buddy. Hi, little Ransom. He's like, yo, what's up? What are my little cute ears? So that's the sunset, and the moon is popping out pretty good. Using an iPhone 13 Pro. They ain't giving me no damn money for telling you that, but I figured I'd tell you. That moon is really bright. It's going to be pretty pretty bright out tonight after it goes down. Because it is full. I wonder if I get everything else out of the way if this thing will focus on it. Let me try to move it to where it's not focusing on a tree or anything. Let's see if I can just get that, if it'll give it a good focus. Oh, I just tapped on it to try to get a focus. Huh. Four. That's four zoom. Three and a half. Three. 2.5. 1.5. One. And 0.5. 0.5. One. 1.5. 2.2. 4.6. We're at 3 right there. 4, 8.4, and that's it. 8.4 for Buddy. And a color just changed on me. Huh. All right, we'll end it there. I'll slide this in somewhere. Okay, so I threw out some carrots and apples, and I'm wondering if Buddy's gonna find them first. He's sniffing, look at him. So I don't know if little Ransom will find him. Buddy's on the scent already. Ransom might be on the scent too. There, Buddy found one. Ransom found one. I just broke up a carrot and throw it out there and throw a couple apples out. I think Buddy just saw the apple maybe. Not yet. Oh, there it is. Now he's got the apple. And while he's eating that apple, Ransom's gonna find all the little carrots out there. I suckered Buddy in with the apple. Now Ransom gets to find all the carrots. Oh, it's Christmas morning here. Shit, the sun's out. I'm sweating. It's like 60. Ransom's finding all the little carrots. He missed the apple, but he got all the carrots. There's a few carrots and an apple sitting on Mr. T's headstone, so one of them's going to find that throughout the day. There's a little apple across the street. I threw a couple across the street for Bill. He may try to get that one. I think I threw far enough to where he can't stick his head through there. We'll see. Oh, but he just found another carrot. I heard him crunching. I think Ransom found another one too. I can't tell if Ransom is chewing or not. So I fed them their hay on the other side. And then I came over here and I threw out their little treats so they could get a snack over here. So now they're just searching around and I think Buddy just saw the, no. They're gonna see that apple across the way there. And I wonder if Buddy's gonna get his big head through the fence and try to grab it. So Ransom is starting to learn how to search with his nose now. When Ransom first got here, he's walking around with his nose up. He wouldn't smell and follow scent. And now, because I've been spreading out piles and food and treats, he's learning. He's already knew how to use his nose for predators, but he's never really had to use his nose to look for treats or smell things. So they're much more keen to their senses. The other day, it was freaking great. I threw some alfalfa out, and they were way back in their trees. And I went inside, and I was fixing my coffee, and all of a sudden, I saw Buddy running full blast to where I threw the alfalfa. I'm like, holy shit, is he running from something? And Ransom was running almost full blast behind him. And I was like, what the? And they ran over and they smelt that alfalfa hay, because I haven't given them alfalfa in probably a week or two. So as soon as they smelt that, man, it was on like Donkey Kong. They were hauling butt across the pasture like, I smell that good hay. Okay, so Ransom must be looking across the way where I threw the carrots and apples. So he probably sees the apples and carrots on the other side of the fence. Belle, the donkey, and them haven't been here this morning, so I'm assuming they threw out some food or something, because normally they're right here begging. I see Belle way back there, but I can't really tell if she's eating anything. Where is she? I did see her. She was right by the little pump house there. I thought she was right in that area. I can't really see on the screen. All right, well, in that there, just wanted to catch the boys finding their little treats. Y'all have a great Christmas. Stay safe. Watch out for unauthorized jabs. I heard they got the new jab police running around trying to sneak people in boosters as you're walking around. So, all right. Everybody have a happy new year. We'll talk to y'all later.